Baba Jab apparently created some chaos here. He's over there, kind of had an altercation with Pata PJ. And he called the police, and the police are over here. Police are over here talking to Pata PJ. I guess I don't know what happens with Baba, between him and Baba Jab. That is, you know, so we're covering it here live. We're going to cover this live for a member of the media. Yeah, so you got to talk to these people about this event, what this event is about. Tell them that you are the president. You know, talk to this guy. Tell him that you are the president. So talk to him.
Excuse me.
Yeah. Excuse me, sir. Yeah. So Baba is over there. I don't know what he's working on. Yeah. What? Yeah, we're members of the media.
Sir, what is your name? Can you tell us what is happening here, sir? Can you tell us what is happening here, sir? Okay. You told us that they are investigating. Whatever they are investigating will allow them to do their job.
We're covering an event here. I guess we're at the July 22nd, July 4th celebration. There's Baba Jah here at the park. I guess something happened between him and Pata PJ. There is an altercation between him and Pata PJ. So we're covering the event here to see what's going on. I guess he's claiming that he sustained some injuries from an altercation that he had with Pata PJ. Yeah, just covering it here. It's okay. I'm covering this event here. It's a Baba Jah here. He's at the July 4th, you know, Gambian celebration. He apparently had an altercation with Pata PJ, and allegedly they had a physical confrontation. So he went ahead and called the police. So the police are here. They are taking a report from him. We're at the Solar Park. You know, so the police are very patient here. You can see them. You know, they are allowing us to, you know, to film, you know, here what's going on here. You know, so they're taking a statement from there. That's Gambia Talent Promotion,
yes,
right here.
Remember what?
So we're covered.
What is happening now?
Well, I mean, I can tell you that, you know, there is an apparently there was an altercation between Baba Jah and Pata PJ, allegedly. So Baba Jah called the police. Mm-hmm. So the police are here investigating it, taking some reports. You know, this is usually a crowd that we have in here on an annual basis. It has always been peaceful. There has never been any altercations on here. You know, but this is what happens here. So you can see the police. The police are very patient. They are taking reports from people. So that's what's happening here. We don't know. I don't know. I haven't witnessed it. I don't know who witnessed it. You know, if there was any altercation or not.
Yes.
But that's what we're covering here. Good job covering it. Yes, we're covering it live here too. There's the police officers here. They are taking the Pata PJ over there. This is Baba Jah right here.
Officer, you guys mind taking them all to the other side? You know, we have too many kids here.
Yeah,
it's just very uncomfortable for the kids to be, you know, the cops, and they want to know what's going on.
Well, we do want to know everything's okay.